Hello, my name is Sunday Joseph Adenuga. You are welcome again to Success Hour of Success Dimension Church, Nigeria. Now, this afternoon, I just want to share with you a passage of the Bible in the book of Hebrews chapter 11. I'll just read from verse 1. It says, "Now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen." Can you hear that? It started with now. Faith is of the now. Faith is present tense. Faith is not tomorrow. Faith says, I have it now. Faith says, it's mine now. Faith doesn't wait till tomorrow. If you wait till tomorrow, then you are not talking faith, you are talking hope. Faith is talking now because faith gets it now. He said, now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things you do not see. Faith is a substance. Faith is something that you can touch, something that is real. Faith can be touched because he said it is the substance. Substances are real things, something you can interact with. Now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Have you ever been to a law court and hear the lawyers argue their cases before the judge? Every time the judge takes an evidence, it is admissible as what they call exhibit. When it is admitted as an exhibit, that evidence is seen to be genuine. In the court of heaven, faith is an evidence. Faith is admissible. That means that when you have faith, heaven records that you have what you believe God for. Faith is the substance of things hoped for. It is the evidence of things that we have not seen. Now let me continue. He said, "For by it elders obtain a good report through faith. We understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, so that the things which are seen were not made of things which do appear." The things that we see were not made of things that appear. Things that we see were made of things we cannot see. And these things we cannot see, majorly is faith. Faith produces what you can see, even though you cannot see faith. Faith is of the spiritual, but it produces things of the physical. It produces things, it can produce healing. For instance, if you are lying there on the bed sick, I can speak by faith to your life, and healing is going to come to your body if you believe what I'm saying. If you believe the word of God, then you can have the substance of healing. If you are sick, just touch your computer set, and I'm going to pray for you right now. And healing is going to come to your body. It's going to come over you. I know it, because God is everywhere. He is right there where you are. The healing power of God is everywhere. And it's going to touch you now. It's going to heal you now. It doesn't matter what you are going through, whether they say it's an incurable disease, or they say it's AIDS, whatever the disease, whatever the problem, there is solution in the name of Jesus. All I'm asking you this afternoon, or this particular moment, is for you to believe that it is possible. Is for you to believe. Have faith. Believe that it can be done, and it will be done in your life in the name of Jesus. Let power come upon you right now. Where you are seated, whether you're on bed or you are sitting down, let the power of God come over you from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Receive your healing now in the name of Jesus. By faith, I believe you are healed. Faith doesn't struggle. Faith is as simple. In fact, God saved the whole world by nothing but faith. John chapter 3 verse 16 says, For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in him shall not perish. Whosoever shall not perish. God bless you. This is it. I'm going to come your way again. Once again, my name is Sunday Joseph Adenuga, the pastor of Success Dimension Church, Ibadan, Nigeria. You can contact me through this number, +234 80 540 414 62. My website is themoneyfile.com or successdimensionchurch.blogspot.com. God bless you. I'm so glad to be with you. It is well with you. Go and shine in Jesus' name. Amen.